Albie Sherman has problems.
Hey, look at this place. More than 10 people at one time and there's no room to breathe.
He's got problems you can't believe.
I don't want to discuss this with you anymore, all right?
My Albie is the politest boy in this family.
Oh, come on, Leonard. You sit down before I turn you into chopped liver.
His biggest problem is his love affair with Elizabeth.
I love you.
Your Albie is a schmendrick.
Nobody is happy with the way you live your life.
Mom, I'm going to make you into a grandma.
Which girl?
Don't touch me.
She's 28. She knows how to cook. And she's a virgin.
Albie has a lot of problems with women. He also has a dream, but it keeps drifting away from him.
I'm going to make you an offer you can't refuse.
Albie doesn't like problems in his life.
Buy a restaurant for dumping one board and taking up with another one? Oh, my God, what an uncle.
Right or wrong, I'm right. Did make a fool out of me. A fool!
He gives a little, you take a little.
He gives a little, you take a little.
He just wants a little peace and quiet.
But
everyone else has a different idea.
Well, you know I love you, isn't that enough?
No.
Over the Brooklyn Bridge, a film by Menachem Golan, with Elliot Gould, Margot Hemingway, Sid Caesar, Burt Young, Shelley Winters, and Carol Kane.